Hello there. So good to see you. How are you doing today? Good. I'm so glad to hear it. So I have you down for a nice tingly scalp check. And then depending on what we find, treatment as well. Is that what you're wanting today? Great. Well, if it's okay with you, I'll just go ahead and get started with the scalp check then. I have a few different tools that I'll probably be using throughout your treatment. Everything is nice and relaxing. Do you have any concerns at all about your scalp, or is this more just maintenance, kind of pampering a little bit? Okay, a little bit of pampering. I gotcha. Well, then I'll try to make this as relaxing as I can. I'm guessing you use some pretty high quality hair products. Yes. I thought as much. Oils or anything like that. I don't really see any. Skin build up either, so. You're doing a fantastic job at home. Is that feeling okay for you? Good. Always let me know if something's uncomfortable, it doesn't feel very good, okay? This is all about making you feel good. sure it's just as healthy as the other side. Are so good. Still holding up okay for me. Almost done with this side. Like I suspected, I didn't find anything alarming or concerning at all with your scalp. You have a very healthy scalp and very healthy hair as well. So, we can pretty much do any treatment that you'd like on your scalp. Our most popular treatment is the scritchy scratch. Scritchy scratch, scritchy scratch. I take a tiny little brush and I scratch along your scalp. And then after that, I apply a nice moisturizing treatment to the scalp with a brush. It's very soothing. most people really enjoy it. Do you think that would be something that you would like for today? Okay, so you would like the scratchy scratch treatment. It's fun to say too, scratchy scratch, scratchy scratch, scratchy scratch. Alright, so first I'm just going to use the tiny little brush. Right here. I'm just going to use it on your scalp, remove any dead skin. You didn't really have any buildup at all, but this will just help slough off dead skin off the top of your scalp. It also feels amazing. So, you ready to begin? What do you think? Is it feeling okay for you? Okay, good. It's not too aggressive of a treatment, but if it does start to sting or anything like that, let me know. We can improvise with something else for you. just gonna whip up the treatment that I'll be brushing onto the scalp. We'll just start in the center. Is it feeling okay for you? Yeah, it starts getting a little bit tingly. Which I quite find very enjoyable. Hopefully you do as well. It's nice and done now. fantastic for you. Get a little pampering, right? I think we all forget to take care of ourselves. How's that feeling? A little bit tingly, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm just going to rub it in a little bit here, okay? I really want it to penetrate deeply into your skin. That's just going to slowly absorb into your scalp throughout the day. Don't wash your hair for like the next couple of days to get the full effect. But then after that, you're perfectly fine to style and wash your hair like normal. But thank you so much for coming in today. I hope I was able to relax you, pamper you a little. See you next time.